We are now at the Saumya Keshava Temple, Nagamangala. Nagamangala is a prolific Vaishnavite center, received patronage from the king of the Hoysala, Vishnuvardhana, in the AD 1116. During the time of the Hoysala king, Veera Ballala II, Nagamangala was developed into an agrahara called as Veera Ballala Chaturvedi Bhatta Ratnakara. The Saumya Keshava temple is a large structure in soapstone and granite, built in the 12th century AD and renovated by successful rulers. Revealed glimpses of Hoysala, Vijayanagara and post-Vijayanagara features. Its imposing Mahadwara, Prakara and Patalalankara seems to have been added to the Vijayanagara period. On plan, this Trikutachala temple has a Garbhagraha and Antarala and a Navaranga. A large pillared Mahamantapa. Navaranga has two shrines at north and south. At east, the Mahamantapa opens into a Jagati, the temple raised on a Jagati with the conventional mouldings in stellate in the region and sanctum and the indented in the region of Mahamantapa. The conventional mounting of Adhishtana and single pilastered turreted wall, an austere shikara without the typical Hoysala carving, retains its majesty. In the sanctum, the image of Lord Keshava, 6 feet high, stands on a Garuda pedestal. It is well sculptured and the serene in expression. So it is called as Saumya Keshava. The pillars and the ceilings of the Navaranga are treated with varied and attractive designs. The tall 7-storied lime and bricker gopura over the eastern entrance, the staccato figures of gods and goddesses and other sub-shrines, and the grace of the entire temple complex. Other two Garbhagrahas have Venugopala in the south and the Lakshmi Narasimha in the north respectively. Krishnaya Vasudevaya Devaki Nandanaya cha Nandagopa Kumaraya Govindaya Namo Namaha. This is a wow. My God. This is the image of the majestic Garuda. This Garuda Gamba is normally the name of this place. It is called, it should be around 50 feet, I think. This is the image of Anjaneya in this side of it. As per Vaishnava Sampradaya, each of the two are assigned a certain directions, and yes, Shanku Chakra and the Tripundra, Urdhvapundra. So Tripundra is the Shaivite and the Urdhvapundra is Vaishnavite. And this is the mythical beautiful, the ingenuity of our ancient builders. The Gopura is not very tall, but it is 5-storied, Panchakosha storied. It's brimmed, it is built on a grand spaced area.